body found by authorities in Huntsville earlier today. And Huntsville police say the incident happened at the intersection of Stokes Street and Hall Avenue, where they received reports of a person submerged in the water. The person died on the scene. The incident is under investigation at this time. News 19 is following the story. We will provide you updates on air and online when we get them.